Zach Britton making his Major League debut for the Orioles on Sunday in Tampa against the Rays. Britton coming off a terrific spring, pitching in place of Brian Mattis, who is on the DL. Top one, Wade Davis facing Nick Markakis with no one out and a man at first base. Sam Fold journeying over into foul territory on the bullpen mound, and he makes the catch. Fold, no help from the Orioles down there in the pen area, taking care of Markakis for the first out. Later in the inning, Davis, first and second, two outs, facing Matt Wieters, and Wieters will send one in the air down the left field line. Long run for Fold. It's going to drop in for a base hit. Brian Roberts scores the first run. It's 1-0 Baltimore. Wieters, his first RBI on the year. Bottom three, Britton working with a 1-0 lead. First and third situation, Elliot Johnson gets the bunt down. Run scores from third. Matt Joyce scoring the tying run. Johnson safe at first base. We're tied at 1-1. Britton in the sixth inning strikes out Kelly Shopik to end the inning. Britton would leave the ballgame after six. He went six innings and struck out six in his Major League debut, giving up just one earned run. Seventh inning, Orioles threatening. First and second, nobody out. Mark Reynolds facing Wade Davis.
And that one down the line, and that is a fair ball. Wieters will come around to score. Jones will be held in the second base with the RBI double as Reynolds, and the Orioles have a 2-1 lead.
Still in the same inning, J.J. Hardy comes through with two on and one out. Hardy drives in a pair with a double down the left field line. Orioles go from 2-1 up 4-1 in the seventh inning. Ninth inning, Reynolds again at the plate with a runner aboard, this time facing Adam Russell.
Russell's 3-2 delivery down to third. That's a fair ball. Jones will make the turn. He will score easily. Reynolds makes the turn as well. They got a shot at him at second base. Not in time. Reynolds gets his second double and his second RBI, and it's a 5-1 Orioles lead.
That would turn out to be the final. Orioles finish off the sweep in Tampa against the Rays. Britton picks up the win in his Major League debut. He went six innings, gave up three hits, and one earned run. He struck out six in the victory.